Start the movement by placing the feet around the ball. You want to go down with a straight back, think deadlift, and grab the ball from the side. Once you've done that, you'll get the ball overhead, use the hip and slam it down. You can catch it or place it down again. Breathe out when you're slamming it down, breathe out when you're taking the ball up. Notice when I take the ball overhead, my arms are nice and straight.